And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick.
No orbiting Kadara.
Not anymore. You're going back to the Nexus. You are here, Kadara. Oh, wait. Nope. I lied. We gotta do something else in Kadara. Got so much crap to do that I can't keep things straight here. Scanner, right? Gotta go here. We have a date with Reyes. Apparently. He better keep his hands to himself, that's all I'm saying. Okay. And then we're returning to the Nexus after that. So as far as... we'll still wait for that trap. I gotta go back. Night on town. Meet Reyes at the Outcast headquarters. Attend Sloane's party with Reyes. So this is the same thing. Reyes Vidal has invited you to be his plus one. At a party hosted by Sloane Kelly. Before an outpost can be established on Kadara, you must solve Kadara's water toxicity problems and quell the escalating rivalry between the Outcasts and Collective. I don't know if I've taken care of the rivalry, but we've solved some of the water toxicity problems, I believe. And we've done some things that they should like. Outcast headquarters, alright. Oh my god. It got down to 34 frames a second there. Kinda hard to run effectively when that happens. Here we go.
It appears festivities are underway. Mr. Vidal asked you to meet him at the entrance.
This entrance or the entrance entrance? I guess the entrance entrance. These doors didn't take so long to open.
Hold up. This is a private event.
Yes. And I am invited to a private event. Check the list. I'm a VIP. Very important private event person.
Name's Ryder. Human Pathfinder. I'm kind of a big deal.
There's no Ryder on the list.
There is now.
She's with me. Reyes Vidal. Go on in.
See you later, One Eye. Just call you Cyclops next time.
Reyes Vidal. I was beginning to think you wouldn't show.
But that was the Moshai.
Remember what I said about fashionably late?
Shh. Introduce me to your companion.
Pathfinder? Meet Kima Dorgan. The Angaran representative to Sloane and, a friend.
I'll be nice. Nice to meet you.
A pleasure, Kima. Call me Ryder.
Reyes mentioned your professionalism. I was hoping he'd bring you, Pathfinder. You're all he talks about lately.
Oh. Is that so?
Am I?
Sorry to cut this short, but I need to take care of something.
Abandoning me already?
It won't take long. There are important players here tonight. You should mingle. Make a good impression.
Come on, let's mingle! All right, stay out of trouble, will you?
Don't do anything to get us kicked out, please.
I won't ruin your fun. Promise.
And there he goes.
Any idea what he's up to?
It's better not to worry about what Reyes does. Enjoy the party.
Yeah. Thanks. Oh, I can talk to Kytus. What's up, Kytus? You wanna be wallflower with me?
One wrong move and you're out.
Huh. Don't be so uptight.
Have a beer, Kytus. It'll be good for your health.
I don't drink on the job.
So clock out. Live a little.
Just keep a low profile. Sloane's already gonna give me hell.
Why is she gonna give you hell?
One wrong move and you're out.
I'll be on my best behavior. Take the other option.
Message received. Loud and clear.
Just keep a low profile. Sloane's already gonna give me hell.
Whoa, what's up? Oh, Umi. Oh, you're the bartender from outside.
I'd like a drink.
What's the name of my bar?
What?
You want a drink? Answer the question.
Krala's Song.
Krala's Song.
Quest marker told me. That's a big mug. Okay. Well, I guess we got it right. Pointy faces, Turians. Velas? You're a Velas.
Rough night?
Said something I shouldn't have. To a woman. Nola. She's in Garin. Been planning tonight for weeks. Filed my talons, buffed my fringe. Only to screw up not 2 seconds after walking through the door.
It can't be that bad.
Whatever you did, I'm sure you can fix it.
You don't know what I said. Nola has a sister. I may have compared the two of them. I thought if I made Nola jealous... Stupid.
Well, might not be too late. Maybe you could go talk to her.
Okay, that's bad. Really bad. But I still think you can recover.
Mimi.
Explain that you only said what you did because you're an idiot and you like her.
You think that'll work?
Better than wallowing in self-pity.
Alright. Wish me luck.
Assuming, of course, that she likes him. Oh, wait. He's a guy. Aw. Okay, you two play nice. I'm gonna go over here. Is it them talking? I don't know. Oh, I can talk to Kima some more. Oh, I'm supposed to talk to her? I'll save her for last then, actually. Oh, they have two! Mingle with party guests. Oh, 1 out of 3. I got it. So she's 1 of 3. Alright, so I'll mingle with her then. Mingle time!
Good to see you again, Pathfinder.
All these options. That's not a question. So how do you know Reyes?
How did he meet Reyes?
The only way anyone meets Reyes Vidal. Through business. His skills are very valuable in Kadara Port.
How do you represent Sloane?
What's it mean to be an Angaran representative to Sloane?
Sloane relies on me to provide an Angaran perspective.
Does she listen to you?
Only in extreme cases. She makes a show of being pro-Angaran, but her priority is the outcasts. She throws these parties to mollify my people. It won't work forever.
Is it working tonight? So are you from the Angaran Resistance?
Are you part of the Resistance?
No. Ephra and I share information. But Kadara's problems come first. If war breaks out between the Collective and the Outcasts, it will be my people who suffer.
Have you seen Reyes?
Have you seen Reyes?
It's only been a few minutes.
But I'm sure he'll be back soon. He likes you.
Yeah, I know.
I've gotten that impression.
And he thinks he's so subtle.
Nah. By the way, my people aren't all bad. Just saying.
I hope these pirates haven't given you a bad view of my people.
Don't worry, Ryder. I judge individuals, not groups.
Good.
You, for example, I like. Not sure about who you work for, but I've learned to keep my options open.
I work for freedom, baby. Yeah, it's good to be flexible.
You never know who might end up in charge.
Exactly.
Well, enjoy the party.
Nice talking to you, Kima.
Likewise, Pathfinder.
It's my ride or dance. Hello, gambler. You gambling?
You playing a game?
Trying to. This idiot can't decide on evens or odds.
You look lucky. Which should I choose?
Good, we can see everybody. That's awesome. That's kind of rare. Will you stop pointing? You're almost like poking me in the eye. Thank you. Evens.
Go evens.
Oh, watch it.
Okay.
This guy's a
evens.
Wise guy.
Congratulations.
Holy shit.
I won! I actually won!
You owe me.
Don't spend it all in one place.
You owe me a drink. Where's the data pad over here? Is this from before or is this a new message? Yeah, I read that. It's funny. Yes, you do. I'll be here to collect soon. Okay, so the big head honcho is over there. Alright, so mingle with party guests. I guess my next party guest is Sloane herself. Because that's the one I have highlighted here. Howdy!
I see that Kytus needs to vet the guest list more thoroughly.
Hey, I'm not here to cause trouble. I thought we were best buds and everything.
I'm here with a friend. If that's a problem, I can go.
Well, that would only raise questions. Enjoy Kadara's hospitality while you have it.
Why, thank you.
Reyes, where are you?
No answer, but I believe he headed to one of the side rooms when we arrived, Pathfinder.
Let's see what he's up to.
I see that Kytus needs to vet the guest list more thoroughly.
Don't get testy.
Relax, Your Majesty. A friend invited me. I'm only here for the drinks.
You can freeload like everyone else, but don't cause trouble.
Pathfinder's honor.
Mm. Just go.
Hey, I didn't hear her groan. Oh, so we gotta leave to go. Okay. You mind your manners over there.
Damn it! Why can't the serial numbers be in the same spot?
What are you cashing in a warranty or something? I should have known. What is he actually doing? We don't know what he's doing. I guess I'll pick this. I don't know what he's doing enough to say either of these things.
Take the night off. Come out for a drink. Should have known you were up to something.
Try business.
Ryder. It's not what it looks like.
So you didn't use me as a distraction to go through Sloane's stuff?
Is he gonna steal it?
Okay, yes. But it's for both our benefit.
You've
promise.
Been making a lot of promises.
Shit, someone's coming. We need a distraction.
Uh-oh. Oh, I... if I have to.
Oh. Sorry.
Why would you clear your throat so loud like that?
I think we're in the clear.
Yeah, well, don't get the wrong idea.
That was just a distraction.
It'll be our little secret.
Uh-huh. So what exactly are you doing?
Here it is.
That's what this was all about? Whiskey?
Huh?
The only bottle of Mount Milgram in Andromeda. Triple distilled and 645 years old. This isn't whiskey. It's treasure.
Huh. Well, sharing's caring.
I hope you're planning on sharing.
We'll see. Let's get out of here.
No, we're holding hands now? What the hell am I getting hornswoggled into here? And that's the first time I've ever said the word hornswoggled. Ever.
Gorgeous, isn't it? I sometimes forget. Is Andromeda everything you hoped it would be?
It's been a rough ride.
I knew things wouldn't be easy, but this is more than I signed up for. What about you? Why did you come here, Reyes?
To be someone.
Hmm. But you are someone.
You're someone to me.
That's not a heart one.
I'm starting to think that kiss was more than just a distraction.
That wasn't a heart Hey! That was not a heart option. There was no heart there. Crap. Is that it? The end? Now what do I do? Wait for trouble to come calling? Why wait for trouble like I'm calling? Is the party still on? Probably over. I just meant he already is someone. You know, it's my basic smart-ass answer. I know what he meant, but he's... What? No, I'm going in. The party's over.
I want to know who he talks to and where he goes.
Got it.
Spears, if I hear you at Crawlers instead of following orders... I'll break your nose.
Yes, sir.
Who's that? Britney Spears?
Yeah.
Nope.
See you around, Kytus.
Some of my crew saw you head into the Badlands.
Yeah.
I hope you weren't real estate hunting.
Well, of course, you sent me there to get rid of those... the cat. Of course I was heading into the Badlands.
What if I was? Then I'd warn you that any attempts to establish an initiative presence on Kadara would be considered an act of war.
Oh, an act
of war. That's a little dramatic.
I will raise your outpost to the ground. How's that for dramatic?
That's pretty dramatic. Goodbye.
I'll let you get back to it.
Good.
Never mind the last time I went into the outpost that was sent on your freaking mission.
Spears, I've been getting complaints about you.
Sir, I collected
Brittany.
Fees.
You collected too much. The fee is a set number. No lower, no higher.
Oh, Brittany.
I just thought...
Don't. That thinking is how riots start.
Don't think, Brittany. I'm supposed to wait for trouble to happen? Am I supposed to actually wait? Or am I leaving and then coming back when I hear of trouble? I love that echo. Alright, so... Wait for trouble to come calling. I'm gonna sit around and wait. Alright, so it's back. My job is rewarding enough, thank you. Well, I don't know, it's gonna be a short episode. Those are profiles. Do my compatriots have anything different to say? Cora's still hanging out here.
Kadara's pretty lively. Lots of people coming and going. And lots of exiles from the Nexus. More than there should be.
Hmm. What's your alternative?
What would you do with criminals on the Nexus?
Not sure. Community service? For some cases, anyway. Has to be better than throwing people away. There's not many of us.
True that. Huh. She's deactivated. I guess we'll go check in with the crew. See if anything happens. In the meantime, Jal and Drac are in Kralos' song. Alright. Liam's up here.
Pathfinder.
Nope, thanks to me. I can't... Oh, okay.
You sure about this? We don't have much of a point.
So trouble will come calling, and then they'll need my help, and then... Sloane will warm up to me.
We know each other.
Sloane brings stability and order.
I know you, baby.
Don't worry, I'm laying low. No making enemies.
Okay.
Make fear a thing of the past. Enlist in the outer.
Oh. Sarah.
Okay. I don't hear people call me Sarah that often. You know, I picked the name Sarah so people could say Sarah. They usually just call me Ryder. This bar is here. That's not it. You lie, exile. This is it. Let's see if this guy's anything else to say.
Pathfinder, you have questions about the collective?
Nope, guess not.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.
Drac, my man.
What's on your mind?
Nothing at all.
Don't have too much fun.
It's early.
What can I get you?
A drink?
Whiskey. Neat. That's the only way we serve it.
Better than messy. Yeah, I wish the party wasn't over, I guess. Okay, and Jal's over here.
Am I needed for anything, or can I continue to stand here and imagine taking a scourge bath?
Scourge bath?
It'd be an improvement.
That's it. That's all our people. Interesting. Yeah, obviously I just wanted to see what the hell they were talking about. And I did. Boop, 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 boop. Well, I guess there's nothing, there's no trouble happening. Ship, I guess. Well, that was a mess with Vidal. Crap. My shepherd never ended up doing anything like that. You know what, is this?
Hello.
Hi, cutie. You're cuter than Reyes. Deselecting that. Oh, it's outside Aya. We're not going back to Aya yet. Talking about this one. Still haven't found the second missing satellite nav point thing. Huh. You know what? Aya is just a short thing. I guess I'll go there. Next. Do I have any emails? Let me see. Nope.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Alright, so I'm gonna head for Aya. Safe journeys. Okay, here we are. What's this?
Anomaly detected.
Right, we found the first one over here. It wasn't showing us that before. It definitely was not.
Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Anomaly found. Love it. Let's go get it. Whoop, watch out! Ah.
You're sure that astronomer's nav points are correct?
You seem to think so.
that there's nothing out here.
The Scourge didn't swallow a satellite whole. It can't do that, right?
I'll let you know. Let's check other nav points.
We don't know what the Scourge can do. We don't really know that much about it. So everything's not available. Satellite ID, power reading system report status. This nav point does not contain an Angaran satellite, but there are trace radioactive particles consistent with those produced by a small starship's engine thrusters. Alright, anyway, we've got some research data, so... I guess maybe we have to come back at different points, because now... Or do I have to leave and come back? Well, you know what? We found one. We need to find the last one. We need to go down to Aya to take care of that other thing. Or is this even the one with Aya in it? I'm guessing I collected this already. Yeah, I remember this. So where's the other nav point then? In another system? Oh, Joba. Maybe that's what it was. They're pointing towards different systems. Because Aya isn't on Onion. This is where you found the first one. Let me just refresh here. Unfortunately, we can't skip this. We can't skip the Doctor Who segments. This, then, is where we found the first nav point. Right. So I assumed they would all be in this one system. Huh. Well, I was wrong. The next one's going to be in a Joba system. And I believe, yeah, we've mapped this out already. So we've been to Joba. I love the way everything warps around the black hole like that. It's like it's bending light rays. It's awesome.